morning, everyone. Welcome back to my daily vlog. I am so excited to do another vlog for you guys while I'm here quarantined. So good morning to you, well, good afternoon to you guys, because by the time I post this, it is afternoon. I look a mess, obviously, because I just woke up, so. But today's video is going to be about how I wash my hair, what kind of products I use, and then I'm going to have a grocery haul for you guys. I have no food in this house because I've been eating all of it every single day. And now that I can taste completely every single thing, I think it's time now to do some food shopping. It's going to bring it up for me. And I'm so excited to have brand new food in my house because I've been surviving on whatever I had in this house, which is fine because I've been able to eat every single meal, which is fine. But now I need like the necessities of like milk, eggs, bread, all of that good stuff. So we're gonna be doing that today. I'm gonna show you what kind of products I use. Maybe let's try to be bougie and I'll show you how I wash my hair because I have to do my shaving routine where I'll exfoliate. It's that shower. You know what I'm talking about, girls? That shower that takes you like almost 40 minutes to complete because you're like shaving every single thing and exfoliating and washing your hair and putting deep conditioner in your hair. So that's basically what I'm gonna do today. I am going to self-care right now my body because I definitely need it, and my legs are like prickly. You know what I'm saying? They need help. So I'm gonna do that, and don't mind my eyelashes because they're like, they have a mind of its own in the morning. So that's why when I do my morning routine, I brush them out, because look at that, guys. They like look crazy, and I also need to get a fill, but I haven't been able to because, you know, I'm here, home, stuck, isolated, so. So it is now July 28th. I didn't do a vlog yesterday because I kind of just wanted to relax and enjoy my time, because literally, guys, vlogging takes like the whole day. Wow, it's so yellow in here. Ooh. So vlogging takes literally like a whole day for me. So I will vlog and then I will obviously edit. And editing for me takes quite some time because I'm literally watching Netflix at the same time as editing. So when the Netflix show gets like really good, I'm like pausing the editing and watching the show. So that's why it takes me several hours to do an actual thing of editing. So I'm gonna show you how I exfoliate, how I shave, how I do my hair. So it's kind of like a shower routine without actually being in the shower, because I don't really know how successful I can do that without showing any body parts. Okay, so first I'm gonna show you what products I use for my hair. So I do use the OG X, and I've been using this brand for quite some time. I definitely go in between this brand and the Shea Moist. So I do two brands and I go kind of like in between. If I'm done with one bottle, then I'll go use the other bottle and I'll kind of do stuff like that. So I use both the Coconut Curls Shampoo and Coconut Milk Conditioner. So these are the two products that I use. And they're actually really, really cheap. If you get them like at Walmart, you can get them for like $5 a piece. I got it in Georgia for $5 a piece. I'm not quite sure how much it would cost here, because the last time I got it actually in like Bed Bath & Beyond, and it was like on sale. So, yes. So for a deep conditioner, which is what I do, so I do wash my hair with this shampoo. Then I will go in with this coconut and ginger Dominican voodoo that they have here for your hair, which is like crazy beautiful stuff, because this thing works miracles. Guys, I'm telling you. My aunt lives in DR and she brought back this coconut ginger treatment. I'm pretty sure it's from DR because it's all like Spanish and stuff. So She brought this back, so she has like a whole bunch of stuff that she brings back from DR, some hair products, so I've been using that, and this has been making my hair look so nice, like so soft after. Okay, and it helps stop your hair from falling. So what's been happening to me now is that ever since I cut my hair, for some reason, my hair has been falling. Like, I tell you, like, I will shower and I will go like this and a whole bunch of hair would just come out. And that is not okay. Not okay and not normal. So I've been using this for quite some time and it has decreased in losing hair, but I still need to find something else that helps completely with it. So if you do have any recommendations, guys, I suggest you to comment down below and just let me know what works for you for hair loss if you go through it, please, because I need something new, because I don't know what the heck is happening to my hair. I'll leave this in for like 10 minutes and then I'll put in this conditioner, the coconut milk conditioner, and then that is good for my hair. I brush it out in the shower. So then now with shaving, I'm gonna give you my tips. I'm gonna give you everything you need to know about the way that I shave and the way that it helps me to avoid razor bumps, to avoid any shadowing, anything like that for you girls that who, you guys know what I'm talking about. And you can get the smoothest legs, smoothest shave spots that you've ever seen without any razor bumps. So I'm gonna show you step by step what I do. And yes, so what I use is the coffee scrub. This acts as my exfoliator. So I put this all over my body and you're supposed to leave it in for like about 5 to 10 minutes. You leave this in and then you shower. So after I exfoliate, right, I have to prep the area with, I use Mario Badesto and I use their skincare line. And this is normally, I don't know if this is normally for men, but normally the stuff that I use for shaving is all men's, because men's, like, they shave their face and so they really need products to help them not have like ingrown hairs or any razor bumps. So using men's products are actually the best for us because it avoids all of that stuff. So this is like electric shaving load-in. So this is what I do, because sometimes actually I'll use like an electric shaver if I'm like really being lazy, because it just cuts the time in half. So let's say I just came out of like No Shave November, right? And I didn't shave my legs for like the whole month. And it's like so hairy, I look like men's legs, all of that bad stuff, right? I'll use an electric shaver and it will cut my time in half. I'll use the electric shaver, exfoliate, and then I will go in with a razor and my legs will be like poof, soft as a baby's bottom. You understand what I'm saying? So that's why I use this electric loading, because sometimes I do go in with an electric shaver. And then shaving, and this more goes towards like the bikini line. So before I go to the beach, like 1 or 2 days before, I'll kind of like shave. And so I do it 1 or 2 days before, because sometimes your bikini line needs a time to like breathe, and sometimes you need to nourish it more, because sometimes it happens, you know, you do get razor bumps, you do get ingrown hair, so you have to take care of it before you start wearing like bathing suits that are like tight in that area, if you know what I mean. So that's why I do it sometimes a day or 2 days before, just so that I know that like I'm not gonna have any razor bumps, and if I do, I can take care of it right when I see it. So when I shave, I actually use men's 5-blade shaver, and I think men's blades are like the best blades to use, because they're again meant for men's face. So they are very, very careful in the way that they make their men's blades. Every time I use women's blades, I swear it's like everything goes wrong. Then after I've shaved my legs, after I shaved my underarms, bikini line, all of that good stuff, I will dry myself. And then I will put in a protein aftershave load-in, which is as well is from Mario Badesto. So using their products are so good for shaving, especially this whatever shave line that they have. So I do use that, and then I use an aftershave moisturizer. And this is the same brand as well, the aftershave moisturizer. I use this Louis uses it as well for his beard when he does shave it. And so that's what I do, kind of like my shave routine. This is more towards like my bikini line. I don't normally do these for my legs, only like exfoliating. And then, which is a weird thing, is I do not use shaving cream. I don't use shaving cream. I feel like shaving cream does not keep me moisturized, like my legs really moisturized and soft like I want it. So I actually use any type of conditioner. I'll use conditioner or deep conditioner to shave my legs. It's odd, but it works for me. So, I mean, that's just kind of a trick that I use. I don't use shaving cream, I use conditioner, and I think it's worked so well with my body. I don't know if you guys ever used it, ever tried it, but for me, it's the best thing on earth. So now, in times that I do see razor bumps, or I see ingrown hairs, I always try to air out the area. So I kind of just go in, I use this moisture oil, Herbivore. And this is the oil that I've been using for it, and it's been working so well, guys. I swear, I will have like maybe an ingrown hair or like a razor bump, and in like a couple hours, it will like go away, or even the next day, it will like go away. That's why I try to do 1 to 2 days before going to the beach or going to the pool, so that I can take care of those areas. So that's basically it for my shower routine, for all that good stuff on how I shave, how I exfoliate. And guys, it'd be like the best thing on earth. So I'm actually gonna go do that right now. I'm gonna go shave, I'm gonna go wash my hair, I'm gonna go take care of my body and just take care and self-care myself. And yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do. So next part of this video is probably gonna be a grocery haul. Louis should be going to Aldi's in a few. So he's gonna bring back some good stuff that I can eat. And yeah, I'm gonna show you that after this shower.
Hey guys, so I just got my grocery, and I'm gonna sit on the floor because I have the groceries on the floor in a box, of course. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got, well, what Louis brought me, what he got me. I'll give you like an overview of them. So here I have obviously eggs. We needed some vegetable oil. I got some kiwis. I got quinoa, you know, my favorite. I got cheese. I got here some salmon. I got some baguettes, because you know guys, ever since Paris and Spain, we love baguettes. So we get that. Have some mayonnaise. I have my yogurt, cranberry juice. I have some orange juice with mango. I have peaches. I have some chicken here. Then I have turkey. I have salad and some pepper, because we did need pepper. And what else? Oh, we also got broccoli. So we got broccoli too. And this is kind of like a week's worth of food, because we're probably just gonna do food shopping again next week. I got another bread, which is a 45 calorie sliced bread, my fave. And that's basically it, guys.
That's basically it. That's all that I got from Aldi's. And that's basically the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. And I will see you tomorrow, where I get fully dressed, because it's been a while, guys. So I'm gonna do a full glam. Maybe I'll do my hair. And yeah, so stay tuned to that. And then stay tuned to Friday, where you'll see me get retested for COVID-19. And yeah, you're gonna see the whole process of that, so be sure to check that out on Friday. But bye guys. Mwah.